Hey everybody, this is Dr. Quad and the doctor is in. So we are back with Dead Cells and we are going to the clock room after just having visited the clock tower. Keep wanting to call it the cloak room, but I don't know. An error of just a thousandth of a second in the calibration of the clock could have serious consequences. I got a feeling this is a boss fight. Yeah, it is, definitely. Timekeeper. This won't end well. I got him. I topped off right there, just to be sure. Frost Blast 5. Double Crossbow-matic. Shoots. Victim. Oh, gosh. Classic temporal High Peak Castle. Cells are a rare and precious resource, almost worth dying for. Don't have any malaise yet. Take no damage in the previous level. I want this flask. Ninety-one away. Top off. All right. The king allowed the alchemists to move into a wing of the castle. That was around the time of the final retreat. High Peak Castle, we've been here once before. Oh, it's got little pictures of it. That's the guy that was with the rare item guy. Nice, that rune gave us a scroll. Ooh, twin daggers. Seven. No, we got seven plus. We didn't need the wolf trap. That's going ballistic. Nice, we'll be able to investigate that area now. Another chest. That infantry grenade, though, doesn't compare to the powerful grenade that I've got. Roll of power. God, we got mega health, man. Guardian scroll. Rarely do they have them on them. Look at the blood. Cool. Another scroll, man. Minus 10% of the damage you receive. The damage you take is inflicted on the enemy. Two extra jumps in midair, get gold as well as a cell. That is huge. I just listen. Now let's check out the green door. Near the castle. Try to save my health for the hand. Some kind of potion room or something. How do I get the maze level down? I mean, is that gonna kill me? I'm in a new section. Moonflower key? What the hell's that? My malaise level goes down and down. Research number, the latest crossbreeding produced no results. The extracts administered to the volunteer produced a shapeless monstrosity, half man, half plant. The subject failed to survive. A whole bunch of strange flowers with an astonishing. Alright, we did the blue. We have not done the red. Oh, it's critical shit. All right, we can do the throne room now. Scroll of power. Point. Please give us like a time to slow and steady wins the race. Please let there be like a just a. Initiative. Your first melee strike, a ton of damage. Comes back to you automatically. Ranged weapon, old feat. $35,000. All right, let's reforge. Upgrade the plus. Look at that. Plus plus. Spiders crawl from the bed. Popping off. 19,000, baby. Come on. Gotta do it. Plus, 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 and a plus, plus. All right. Hand of the king. Here we go. One can admire the full splendor of the island of this vantage point. Full extent of its infection by the melee. Ugh, I'm nervous. All right, oh gosh. The hand of the king. Thank you. Ow. God, close. I need that one more health. Oh, I'm going to start over again. Shit. Why don't I get there at least? That's gonna be the outfit. Like the blowgunner. Only Carl could see whoever that is. Oh, we got a room. All right. Wonder how often these things come along. Roll the power. Roll to healing. Downward smash attacks burn the ground. Not too bad. Take the wolf trap. Scroll of power. Another scroll of power. Ready that blood sword for the pan. Sure, it's convenient to find all these messages on the walls. Lure on a shoestring. The writing is barely legible. Don't want contaminated out of here. See you again, I hope. The malaise. Not infected. Won't die. Small bag. Left his bag behind him. Must have been in quite a panic. Dilapidated abort. Thank you. We gotta hit that chest. Balance blade. That one causes bleeding, damages. The toxic sewers. Ooh, look at that balance, please. Damage increases up to 100% when you strike repeatedly. Inflicts critical hits after 10 successes. All right, we got the next health flask. Great. Spiders crawl from the bed. From the blood sword? I got the balance page. They're on with the crow's feet. Alright, we're going to end the video here. We made it to the Hand of the King again. Died again, our second time. We're going to head back to the Toxic Sewers. Slowly build our character back up. So, cancel. My house agrees. So if you like the video, hit like. If not, dislike. Perfectly fine. If you want to follow along, just hit subscribe. And that notification bell will let you know when new videos come out. Especially Dead Cells. And this is Dr. Quad saying, the doctor is out. Be safe. Thank you.